about how we produce electricity and briefing about the power station plan and detail the small hydropower. Dear listener, basically there are two steps to be taken before construction of power station. Ability of water had available required. Keeping these two points, we will design the machinery. We will measure the water at the available site, that is intake. For this purpose, water of river or lake is voted in water channel, and this channel is ended for pay. Basically, this purpose storage tank is small, where water is temporarily stored and used as load increase. Throw pin stock and steel conducts the water to the face of water turbine. The potential energy is converted to kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is converted to mechanical energy. And mechanical energy is converted to electrical energy. May induce or a shaft of pattern, wheel or any other water turbine. This shaft of turbine attached to the alternator and this gives rise to the generation of electric power. Dear listener, what is hydropower? Hydropower is the production of electricity by means of moving water is called hydroelectric generation. The conversion of potential energy stored in water converted into kinetic energy. This kinetic energy gives rise to rotation of turbine and armature. The rotation of these two causes production of current. Attaining model of demonstration is shown here. The generation energy is utilized at the load. Now I perform how electricity produced from water. Thanks for listening.
Good. करे ना
आपके सामने माज तनवीर ने ऐसी बातें की शायद कुछ लोगों के ऊपर से गुजर गई होंगी, मेरे भी ऊपर से गुजर गई हैं। पोटेंशियल एनर्जी और मैकेनिकल एनर्जी को
आगे करो, थोड़ा सा आगे करें उसको, ऊपर से आगे करें उसको।
आपके सामने अभी लाइट्स ऑन होंगी पानी की प्रेशर की वजह से। मिनी वाटर प्लांट माइक्रो
बिजली हेलो
लाइट ऑन हो गई है आपके सामने प्रैक्टिकली।
थैंक यू वाटर
बेटा, यार इसके लिए तालियां बजा दे।